Everybody, good morning, good afternoon. This goes on YouTube. This will be my second part of my new account series. I'm leveling up. The last time I played, I had trying to figure out exactly, get some stone on me, exactly what I'm gonna do, and I had an idea. Which, turn that off. This may be a hint. Since we are level 20, I'm gonna go talk to this person, ask about available missions, and earn our cape. Given the right to wear capes. Do I wish to earn a cape? Yeah. Talk to Pablo Sanchez. Isn't that a backyard sports character name? Or no, Paco. Oops. Close enough. Suzanne Burn Hard. Skyway City. I like to keep the LFG chat open. I probably won't join a team for a minute, but I like to just see what everybody's up to. North or south? I'm gonna guess north. I've got my coffee here as well. I make mine in a Keurig. That's what we have in our house. It definitely makes it easier. We're gonna abandon this mission. Because we are not level 9 anymore. Oh, looks like I should have guessed south. That's okay. I can take a quick shortcut and just hop on over. Well, I read that and then canceled out on accident, so we're gonna go to IP next. It's too bad there's no, like, street sweeping teams anymore. Skyway is a fun one to do it in, because you can get, like, the super trolls, the raids, and the dances and stuff, which were always pretty fun. Some good memories of leveling up in this zone. Alright. Let's guess north again. We'll see if we get it right this time. What was I talking about? Keurigs? They're nice. I know they're not super great for the environment. It's because you throw away those plastic pods. I mean, if you're like me, you go through them pretty quickly. But it is convenient. I guess that whole business model is what they were going for. You just click a button. I used to do pour-overs in the morning, and I remember I would work I worked early shifts at the time, so I would have to grind up my coffee every morning at like, I don't know, 4 a.m. My roommates weren't exactly fans of that, if you can imagine. So I would. We got build snow bees. Well, I would go into the like the farthest room in my house from anybody's room, in the very far corner of it, and then grind it up, which seemed to help. I guess I could have grounded it up in like bulk, but what can you do? Okay. Turn to contact. I cannot call her. I don't have an Ouroboros portal yet. Probably get that at some point. So these guys are all higher level than I am. See what badges we could possibly earn today. I was looking at this earlier. I need one outcast leader, which may or may not swing over the hollows and grab that. I don't know. Spend an hour in the hollows. Under troll leaders, under the lost leader. Nothing exactly that I want to do though. But I do have an idea of what I'm gonna do after this mission. I'm gonna put on a cape, maybe upgrade my costume a little bit. And then we'll see. Do some really good, some of my favorite mission arcs in the game. I have to remember which is the right one though, because there's one that I like and one that I don't. I'm gonna click this. Oh, just kidding. Isn't this in like a mission? Ah, that's what it is. Patriot. Cool. Oh, I need to talk to the city representative. Not you, Paco. Don't remember going through here. What are these guys doing? That Hero 1? I need to like actually sit down and learn the lore of all this. Because the lore in this game is good, but sometimes I just skip over it. Because you know you're in a rush. I can't hit this guy. I don't know why I'm saving my endurance. There's two guys in here. I should bump up my difficulty level. There we go. Oh, one thing I did as well is I went to 50% XP instead of 100. Because I was leveling up a little faster than I wanted. I don't want to sit here and grind out normal XP levels, but okay. I'm gonna put this on plus 3, or times 3, I guess. See how that goes. Anything else in here? Nope. Just two huge men. Oh, it's a Rikti and the loss. What's he say? Too little, too late. I don't remember doing that. I think they changed this since when I've done it on the live game. Did we get this badge? Let's punch this alien. Oh, he teleports out. That's so cool. Alright, let's punch this guy. This guy might be a little trouble for us. I like that range on Shadow Maul. Let's debuff these dudes really quick. Yeah. I guess, man, I keep forgetting to turn on my defense. I'll turn this one on. Do something about our accuracy, huh? There we go. Everyone on the rest of Omega Team accepted the mission of the Rikti home invasion. Is that how you guys say it? Rikti or Rikti? I knew they likely wouldn't be coming back. Together this time capsule? Okay. Letters to children, photos, help people remember. Preserved. Brave sacrifice. Did I click it? Oh, I'm searching it. Whoa. I want his helmet. That's pretty cool. Stolen a single letter. Retrieve this letter. Stay true. That's Hero 1, right? Did I ever get this badge back here? Oops. That's recent. Patriot. Huh. I guess not. Wonder what it's there for. Is it bugged? Guy's a prince. Here, take all these enhancements from me, prince. Oh, hey! Look at the recipe that we got. Chance to disorient. Or, I'm sorry, chance for resistance debuff. Achilles heal. Ancient artifact. Oops. Can I search that? So I'm gonna go to the auction house. That's the neat little slash AH. Search up ancient. I think that's a rare salvage. Oh, it's not. We can go craft that. I'm not gonna use it, but we can craft it and sell it. Because I think... recipes are going for around 2 or 3. But if we go to the actual enhancement and see if we make more. Doesn't look like there's any history. It's 3, 5. 288 are bidding. Could probably put it on for like 3 million. Alright, I'm gonna buy the... ancient artifact. Gosh, I can't type. I replaced my keyboard. I didn't want mechanical anymore because it was bothering me. Alright, I got it for 500. So we can't put this in any of our powers, I don't think. Because it has to be debuff. We'll check when we craft it, but I'm pretty sure the chance for resistance doesn't apply to any of our attacks. Alright, let's call you. His letter was stolen. Moro needs your help from the sounds of it. Better the Victory War could hang in the balance. You know, it sounds like just another day. Okay. Defeat the Ricky Thieves in Talos Island. We're gonna swing by Steel Canyon first. Because I want to craft this and then put it on the market. So I can finally get some funds for my character. And then we'll be able to buy power enhancements. So we're gonna go to Steel Canyon South. I think there's a power, the portable workbench, but that might cost like 10 million influence, I think it is. Either that or 1 million, I don't remember. There's a couple prestige powers that I might buy. But we'll go to the university. Open this present. I looked at my badges for the present opening and there's no way I'm gonna do it. Even if I grinded it out. I mean, I could do it if I sat there and grinded all day, but I don't really want to do that. If my character was level 50, maybe, but I'm level 20. It's a posy one, but I'm gonna do what I'm doing. Okay, so we're gonna go to this workbench. We're gonna craft this. 30,000. Yeah, I can't put this in any of my power. But that was a good find, actually. Look, I have a lot of these, huh? Or no, this is the workbench. I don't have a lot of anything. I wonder how much these go for too. While I'm here. Can't imagine chance to disorient is like, maybe I'll just use it. How about that? Let me see. I'm gonna go open up my mids. New. I'm going to pull this up. So I took my build off. I just do Shadow Punch, Smite, Shadow Maul. So can I put... So Energy Manip, I think it's for... I only can go in this power, right? Yeah, chance to stun. Well, I mean, it's only going to go for... Not... Well... Let's see how much the, So that's... nothing. Might just... Polycarbon. You know what, let's just buy it. And slot it in this, just since we have it right now. And then if we respec, we can take it out and sell it later on down the road if we want. But It's cool that. What was that? It was cool that we found it. Like a Cthulhu thing. Kind of like a self-found thing. I think that's pretty fun. Is it going for 50? Okay. How much does this? 18. So I'm going to put this on the market first. These were going for 2 million. Let's see, I don't have enough money, so we're going to do something a little. We could put it on for that much. That's about all of our money. And then get instant benefits. Yeah, look, 4.6 million. Awesome. That is going to allow us to get all of our. Put on crystal armor. Would a chance to send myself? We'll do it that. That sounds fun. And then I'll probably. I'm already feeling starved for slot. Probably upgrade it once with my next level with and then put an accuracy and recharge in it. That's probably enough. I'll put a slot here. Yeah. One other thing I'm curious about. How much are performance shifters going for? Oof. Okay. Let's go to Talos. So I want to put on solo bosses, yes. I think I can handle a boss. Alright, Talos. Alright. These Richter are hanging out in the boondocks. Oh, there's a badge over here I'm gonna grab really quick. Gotta decide what badge title I wanna have that goes under your name. Hydra Stomper? No. Where's this one at? There we go. So I probably won't worry about like day jobs because I honestly just forget every single time. So candy cane. Yeah, I think I'm at 6 out of 200 gifts open, so that's not gonna happen. Can't open these and get candy canes though. I think they go for decent on the market. $50? Okay. How much do I have? $26, so. Not bad. Alright, cave mission. Is this our first cave mission? I don't remember. I think there was one in the hollows. Yeah, there was. These guys are all asleep. Oh gosh. Okay, that guy's gonna be tough. We're gonna kill his cronies first. Jeez, this might be a little rough. go ahead and put our Arse Embrace. Did not do enough damage quite yet. Yeah, I might have to turn off solo bosses. Let's see. I don't have any, like, psionic defense. Oh, yeah, that hurts. Can't hit him. I'm gonna kill this guy and I'm gonna reset it really quick because I don't think I can just kill all these bosses willy-nilly. Turn off crystal armor, I don't need that right now. Oh dear. Yeah. Well, let's try that again. Okay. Keep this here in case we need to reset later down the road. So we don't need crystal armor for those guys. I guess it gives us recovery, but I wonder if the trade-off is worth it. Yeah, our defenses aren't quite where we want them to be able to at least solo those guys, because we don't get psionic until 28 psionic defense. Though minerals is a really good source of, it's like 18% without enhancements, which is pretty good, especially for a scrapper. I can check right now. Yeah, 18.75. Not bad. Alright, so I just reset it to respawn all the guys and ideally not have any bosses that we have to face plan to. I could have healed and killed that guy, I think, but honestly, I was already devoted to not staying in the mission, so. Man, my accuracy needs some help. I need to kill these guys before we do anything. Alright, debuff these guys. And I actually fear them. Attacks on there, huh? Oh, triple miss, that's brutal. Alright, let's try this. Double miss. There we go. Yeah, come on up. Alright, that's better. Save this present for the next troublesome group. There we go. I could have used that earlier, but I'll take it. Alright, we got a large group. Hopefully they're all coming in. Does this give us anything? Gift of XP. That protects them. Hopefully we don't need that. You guys come towards me. One thing that might be a little unfortunate is I don't think this character has a taunt aura. Might be a problem just for soloing and guys running away, but in groups I think it'll be nice because maybe I won't be the first to die. Try not to aggro this guy. That's kind of what I was talking about, is for taunt aura. Luckily we have some sort of unrighteous staff that we can use. I don't want to go that way. This is on plus 3, maybe I shouldn't have it on plus 3 either. So we'll put it on 2 for now. Don't mind me, just punching your friend. Go bring him back here. Little box up. Oh gosh, there's 2 anathemas. Fear is coming in clutch. That's good. Any sword slash I get from those guys hurts. Hey, look at that. Calculated. Don't run. Let's get some. Nope, air ball. Back over here. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, seems like a struggle. I think part of it is my accuracy. This set doesn't have any, some like katana, I think, or like, typically, I think lethal sets have an accuracy bump. But we do not. Look at that. Gather these guys over here. Yeah. Man, I am missing a lot. Kind of unbelievable. But that doesn't die and it crits at the beginning. So Shadow Maul crits is at the end. I'm My guy would not make a great boxer at this point in his career with all those misses. Oh, there it is. That's a weird place to keep a letter. Wouldn't be my first choice. But these guys are mutated psionic creatures, so maybe their standards are a little different. Oh, they're destroying it. Gosh. They attack me. Oh, no. Whoops. Sorry, guys. Mission failed. Awkward phone call. Don't feel bad. The Lost ambushed you. Oh, we just get to try it again. Let's put it team size. Put it on just old normal. Alright. Try again in Perez Park. Okay. Dr. Q is the weekly task force. It's a notoriously long one. I don't have any fire cold defense, so. That's. I need to use sense of move more often. I don't click it a lot because it's a lot of endurance, so. And it misses. But. I won't miss any more than I do, so maybe it's worth it. I stop running. Okay. So, I did email myself from my other account. Two things. This macro for this, which will allow us to use... If I click it near a base portal, we will go into a superhero base, or a supergroup base. So we can go over here and then go to Perez Park. Is based off Seattle, right? I think it actually... Aren't the devs in this game from Seattle? I think there's a place in this area called... Everett Hills? A neighborhood in this zone? Which is a... Everett is a... town, city, I don't know. Near Seattle. Neighborhood, maybe? I used to live by Everett, so that's why I know. Yeah, there we go, Everett Lake. What's this? Okay, I got a badge around the bendies. I didn't know there was a badge here, but we'll take it. At some point in time, I'll probably go for all the exploration badges. So, getting out of the curve is nice, though I imagine when I get there I'll probably forget. Alright, let's try this again. There we go, that's some crits that I like to see. Just pop the blue and keep going. Guy wasn't allowed to hang out with anybody else for some reason. Okay. Let's bring this guy over here. A little bit further from that guy. Yep. Alright. I don't want to start this fight if the crate's in the same spot. Look like him to not be part of that fight, if possible. Okay, we got two minions over here, and then I think there's a couple that spawn, so let's pop these guys. You know, I might run down, not run down, I might take a dip into the presents tree. Because that will, not like Christmas presents, but... How do I recover this? Okay, I just gotta defeat everybody and don't let them hit the thing. Okay. So the presents pool has a taunt. Which might help us with, like, stragglers who run away. It also has more fear stuff, and we can kind of lean into that with some more layered protection with our defense. Between that and the two hits and two hit debuffs and then stone, I think it'll be pretty good. Especially for solo. Good crit. Trying to see the damage. Here we go. 26, 15. Like 50 damage, that's not bad. No, it was more than that. Whatever. It said miss, but it hit. Okay, this guy looks like he's done. He's running away. Got better plans. Oh gosh, he hurts. Buff my recharge, right? Yeah. Not sure if stone has any recharge debuff resistance. Don't look like yet. Maybe mud pots? No. This gives me recharge. Gen recovery involved. Okay. Doesn't look like it. I mean, that's fine. Most of my set is toggles. I have that healed. Dr. Aeon is the new task force they added. I have not done. Apparently, it's pretty hard. See if we can do it someday. I know a few things about it. I know that they have large accuracy bonuses, I think. Where like defense, like actual like defense, the stat doesn't matter as much. I think it was a good idea. Most people around that level are soft cap to defense anyways, so. And then I think they resist to, they have tactics, they're resistant to confuse is what I've read as well. Also I think is a good idea. I think it just requires more strategy maybe. And blind like jumping in and killing everybody in one ability. Alright, let's call our friend. Very proud to give a cape. Said he's lucky to have me. Well, thank you. Let's go change our costume. Hill Canyon. This is not whatever it looks like, to my knowledge. I've been there once or twice, I don't remember it looking like this. Is there a badge on this bridge? Huh. I don't know why I remember that. There's something over here. Here it is. Planted this tree in memory of Atlas. German attack. Okay. Like I said, the history in this game is really cool if you look into it. It can be easy to skip stuff. Especially in a team, when you're the leader, you're just like skipping to get the mission as fast as possible. Which I do often. Always like looking at these things. Villains defeated, 1700. That's much more than I thought. I must count everybody on my team. It's not... I don't think I could have individually killed that many people already. Or arrested, sorry, not killed. I'd be curious to see, like, my high level. I don't have any super high veteran level characters on my other account. But I think my highest is like 35, maybe 33, 34. I don't exactly remember. Alright, we're gonna go to Icon. As soon as I remember where it is. Taylor. I know you can do this at a trainer, but I like to do it. Well, I'm trying to keep things a little classic to the live experience. I mean, we do have XP buffs, but this is a good game, so I'm gonna play it in that kind of vein. Sort of the true experience, I guess. Oh, hey. Kill this guy. There we go. Got our badge, Weatherman. The outcasts are in awe of me. Cool. Just reading some of the lore underneath the badges. Guys, that's a cool look. Not really my style. Maybe we can ask for one of these. Yeah, I have this one, please. Hey, there's somebody in here. Wait. Oh, never mind. Alright, let's get our cape here. There we go. Remember when I played this game as a kid, I thought this was pronounced Brooch, because it makes sense, but that's how I learned it, and so I still say that sometimes on accident. None of these are really screaming to me. I'll just do none. Okay. How does that look? Nah. Man, I always like the scarf. Sure, let's do this. Why not? 7,000. Yeah, we have enough money. I don't want to change any of that. Oh yeah, I forgot they added this. Slide stance. Nah, we don't need to do any of that. I'll just keep it original for now. Okay. We got a scarf. Do we want to change anything else? Not really. How is that scarf staying on there, though? That's the question. Okay, we'll make it a short cape, and then... There we go. Has a little more versatility. Alright. Cape achieved. Scarf achieved. Okay, now... Have anything special here? Salvage. Okay. I think it's time that we go to... Talos Island. You can find a contact. Can't remember which one it is between these two guys that has... Could also got a Striga or Fault Line. Man, I haven't done anything in Striga Isle in a long time. Fault Line's good too. Stephanie Peoples, this gives you a temporary power. I might have to do Striga. Let me check one thing. Alice is 20 to 27. So we'll have enough time to do that arc. Maybe I'll go there like 24 to 25. Can do Striga now. Alright, let's do it. This is a good map. This is where I always would go. After the Hollows. When I would level up characters in the live game. Okay. Shut those goobers down. I can do that, Stephanie. Or at least I hope. We'll see. Okay, here's one guy. Turn on my defense, yep. There we go. I do actually, I think I do like the crit being at the end of Shadow Maw. It would be more efficient if it was at the beginning. I think better, but get a little bit of suspense while you're waiting for it. Alright, and then there's the family. That's the main reason I came here, is to fight the family. I think they're a cool faction. Thank you. Oh, I saw a council. Not those guys. Oh, hey. Family won't back down without a fight. But you're a council guy. Huh. Maybe they're in cahoots? Maybe it's glitched. Man, these guys hurt though. There's another one. How'd they get word of? Do they ambush you when you come into this zone? Wonder. There we go. Three more council. See three over here, but I don't think I can fight that group. Somebody sniped me. Get this guy. Shadow Bolt actually debuffs recharge, not accuracy. That's nice. Alright, let's just jump out of this. Take a look at these enhancements. Don't mind if I do, Stephanie. Let's sell these though. I'm not gonna buy these, but... Well, maybe I'll buy it. Oh gosh. That's mine. Okay, so she doesn't actually have any. Whoops. I could have equipped those, oh well. Ring of Peebles. Constable massacre those gangsters. Now the fam may not be your favorite group of people, but I know you don't want to see the bloodshed if you can prevent it. You're right. My guy's a hero after all. Still haven't decided a backstory. Maybe it'll come naturally. Alright. Fighting the council or the family in Shriga Isle. Pretty fun times. Yeah, it looks like Sands of Mu does double damage of Shadow Maw. I cannot complain. This guy hurts. Soloing is a completely different experience than playing on teams. Obviously, but I'm so used to like hopping on a team and then kind of zoning out. But it's fun to have to like pay attention to what's going on. Like right now I can turn crystal armor off. I don't think these guys do. Negative. Or energy damage. This does give me defense, debuff resistance. Might help against some of their smashing lethal damage, or their lethal damage. Like this guy has a gun, he missed if they hit me. Okay, not yet. Ah, that kick hurt. Yeah, so this lowers my defense by 8%. Which is significant if you think about it. That cuts my power in, or my totals in half. Get that defense cascade going. The more they hit, the easier they'll hit you. I don't think it'll matter too much about these guys, but it's something to think about. Let's use my toggles that I have up. Let's go over here and group these guys up so I can hit them all at once. Like he's stuck though. There we go. It's a defeat all, so... back here. Double miss, that's brutal. So this guy hurts. He does not miss either. If we can't fix that. I do like the idea of kind of being like self-found, because usually I would email myself a bunch of enhancements. Like I'd probably have performance shifter by now, maybe some of the plus defense enhancements, plus defense to all that is. Let's go over here. Just meet me in the break room, guys. You're so split up here. This guy does not want to group up. He's smart. you going, dude. Oof. Ow, I was gonna see how much certain enhancement costs so I can help my accuracy a little bit, but have to wait. Okay, let's hit a yellow. Man, never miss as much as you do when you use a yellow, huh? There we go. Maybe my guy's backstory will be like a history of a boxer that had the most misses in history or something. I made a deal with the double just to improve his accuracy. And things maybe went awry. Punch this guy in his funny looking haircut. Proc. Oh, that's a good crit. There we go. There we go. Alright, we got two lieutenants over here. Go kill these guys first so we don't aggro them. Hide behind this box. It's Big Toe Fred. Big Toe Fred, that's really his name. Oh, we got three lieutenants now. True test. There we go. Let's kill this guy. Actually, let's kill this dude. He's got super strength. Yep. Man, he hurts. At least my stone heal can't miss. I'm not dead yet. Oof, brutal. Brutal. Okay. I think we'll be able to kill this guy. Cycling our two punches. Oh, unless he crits me, I didn't know. Wow. Okay. Not bad. Okay. Before I get new missions, let me go punch somebody on the street real quick. That's a huge group. Punch this guy for a second. I'm gonna get 21. Before my mission starts, so they're not all under level. Guess I could have just reset it, but that's fine. Someone's in big trouble. Kidnapped. He's on a ship. Before it leaves, you gotta stop him. Francois? I only have 1 hour. Oh. Okay. I can just skip these guys. There he is. I Hit him, staff. Oof, brutal. Alright. You can get your way out of here, right? That doc got home fast, didn't they? Must have teleported. Massive cargo of the Superidine. Alright, Superidine. Huh? Tommy One Eye. I would level up, but there's really no point. Four crates of drugs to destroy. I don't really feel the need to defeat all in these missions. I'm just here for the drugs, guys. I can leave after that. I don't see any here. Let's sweep you guys up a little better. This thing blow up. Imagine having to punch a box until it explodes. It does blow up. Didn't do that much damage. Let's see what our max HP is with Earth's Embrace. 832. I wonder if that's the cap for my level. I think this would be, yeah, it's blue, so 100%. I am at the HP cap, cool. I think I just always, if I click that. Okay. I wonder if I can punch you guys alongside the box. You don't want to stand right here? Somebody stand next to the box, please. It's like they know it's gonna blow up. Do you have like brawls and stuff? Oh, there we go. Staff does a lot of damage, it's helpful. Okay. Two more crates of drugs. I think Superidine is a cool like plot device and design. I love fighting those super trolls in the Skyway. who I believe are juiced up on this stuff. It's like superhero juice. Yeah, blew him up, cool. Blew myself up too, but that guy's gone. Alright. He's back just to get punched. And here's our last one. It's a gunner. It's gonna hurt. Yeah. He has full auto, that's cool. I like reading their powers. Mutagen lowers their resistance, right? I mean, it's not by anything significant, but... Yeah, 3. Okay. I just gotta bust Tommy one eye and then we're good. Oh, let's ignore these guys. Oops, I punched him. Still chasing me? No. They're still after me, huh? Thought I would have gotten out of their aggro range. If I can't up here. Okay. Can't see him. If I can jump up here, then I'll gladly fight you. That's impressive. He's got an eye patch and a big cigar. Ninjutsu? Is that what that is? I can't hit him anyways. Let's hit these. That's a good crit. 100 damage. Not your crew, huh? Wonder if this is a defeat all. Oh, that would kind of stink. That would take a long time. Let's try killing some of these guys.
There we go.
Maybe I have to kill everybody in this room. That might be the case. I'm gonna go to the front, kill those guys. If that does it. Hey guys, do you like boxes? Thank you for lining up perfectly. Guy seems to be a little lost. Once I get 22 and buy my enhancements, I'll probably raise the difficulty a decent amount. Line them up nice and neat, or a few punches for their face. So far, Stone has been... I mean, I am on the absolute lowest difficulty, other than minus one level, but there we go. Only had that one issue with the lost bosses, and that was it. I don't have any psychic defense yet. Alright, Stephanie. That's a little less dying on the streets, and a little less money in Seb Frost's pocket. I'm sure you know you can pain those magma can be once get in the hands of the council. Defeat all. I think I might start a group. Some of these missions. Yeah. All right, so we'll go into LFG chat. Level 21-ish mission team forming. We sent to any level. Smuggler Jimmy, what do you got, dude? Can actually slot this, can't we? Nope. Not magic. Quick arrow, archery defender. Yeah, sure. I do not mind a level 10. Thank you. the merry. I do not mind having a defender on my team. I like Trick Arrow, it's really good. I buffed it a little bit, but it's awesome. I don't have anything to give you other than a quick snowball. Nice. That was much easier, huh? Got a stalker. He's energy melee. I'm gonna raise the level to plus one. Mega Panda. 50 Dominator, okay.
Rock Chalk J-Dawg.
Here to Panda, aren't we all? Katana regen, classic. And then this guy is Dark Rad. Cool. Okay, we got three scrappers. Dual blades will power. Guy's getting shot, or did he fall? Smuggler Freddy and Smuggler Jimmy. run with 6 for now. Hit a quick F7. Let's go. Alright, I got a lot of robots, so I'm gonna turn on my energy defense. Okay, moving on. The dark. There's a dark dominator that's fearing him. My double fear is here. That guy got deleted. I haven't played Energy Melee since they buffed it. I had a electric energy tank. That was pretty fun. They're like level 30 something, but after they changed it, I tried to play it and it was like a bug with the new spec. So I couldn't like respec into the power or something. I don't remember exactly now. It was a while ago. Maybe I should have reported it. Damn. Alright. We'll go this way. Why not? Be all. Go in here and fear all these guys. All these guys, I mean, one or two. Gotta love the Tenebrous Tentacles animation. We might have to go the Shadow Mastery for our epic power set. So we can get that. We'll see. We have a lot of good options. Do you ever lose your mouse while you're playing? Sometimes in this game, I'm trying to click guys and I don't even know where my mouse went. I've got enough mastermind in our team. I debated doing a mastermind as a character, but it's not really my style. To really be as effective as possible, you have to kind of micromanage. Go up here and punch this guy. I haven't played a beast one though. think I've tried all of the sets a little bit. Highest I've got is level 35. Seems to be a trend in stop playing characters in their 30s. But my highest mastermind was, 35 I think. For Thug's Dark. This guy's secondary. He might be... He's trapped. One for our awaken, but and then this force field generator. Drop a fear down over here. Not all dead. Oh yeah, I think we missed some back at the beginning. Oh, that way. Yeah, there's like a high rise. Not a high rise, but a passageway. Man, that did a lot of damage. Who was that? Oof. Is it the panda? Dominator? Oh, somebody hit the floor. Once I get that recharged out more, I'll be using that power more often.
Okay.
This guy stuck in the floor. And that panda guy does some serious damage. Some researchers, East Gate, holding a port. Fish monsters. Okay. Tried to make a team size of 8 before we went in. We'll see. Not gonna make a huge difference. Oh my goodness. Okay. But there's some large groups. We got galaxies. Y'all need to keep that on. Well, there's only one. We have jump bots though. I think I might faceplant here. Just kidding, we have a dominant. Jump up. The Dark Dominator, the Trick Arrow, Flash Arrow, and my we hit the bus as well. These guys shouldn't be able to hit the broadside of the barn. Be back here too. Okay. Tricky. Okay. Ball. fallen Jedi hit the ground. Oh, those are the Beastmaster mine. I was like, what are these birds doing? There. That lower their two hit as well. It does not. Okay, good to know. That's a pretty good crit. That was the most damage we've done so far. 238, I think. Not too bad. Not sure if we still have the level up bonus on or not. Somebody died. Get off more than he could chew. Thank you. I don't have any fire damage for this. Oh, that's lit. Glowy. There it is. Grab it. Okay. Let's get him. Got a jump by over here. He's not resistant to our damage, I don't think. If we can. Take him out. These guys were super resistant to lethal damage. Tom Nigel. Okay. That was easy. I mean, we did level up, so these guys are all under leveled for our team now. Generator. It's pretty good. Especially for people level enemy. Got Black Staff or Black Wand, my most damaging ability right now. Nice clump. And that Dominator. These guys down hard. I think Dark is a pretty powerful Dominator, primary from what I've seen, and read on the forum. I And they're all fine. I don't think anything's bad. There's really no bad power sets. That's not true. There's one or two bad power sets in this game. Everything else is more than enough, really. Alright, let's see. That guy's out. Talk to Long Jack. Like most people are leaving. Still have five. By the space portal, but okay. Put a point in that, point in that. And then, I don't want mud pots yet. I don't have the space to do it for endurance. Do we want to go presents? Actually don't know yet. I'm going to actually wait until this team's over so I don't keep people waiting. The choice between starting a fighting pool, getting like kick, or... Yeah, I was thinking about the presence pool. I don't know. I could always get Hasten, but I don't really see a point in that currently. I mean, this build doesn't really need Hasten at any point. Maybe for, like, permanent soul drain. So. But I don't want to get it yet. Afternoon coffee. Good idea. Alright, let's keep our team the way it is. We still got about a team size 7. Yeah, I'm gonna take a break after this mission and grab some food, stuff like that, so. This guy has all his IOs. It looks like, yeah, ultimate improved recharge times 5. I think that's the 10% bonus, so he is, that means he has 5 sets of purple IOs, I'm pretty sure, which is, even on this server, that's a lot of money. Those usually go, last time I checked, they were like 20 million. If we go here, yeah, those are pretty expensive. Like that, yeah, it's like around 20 million. I'm gonna head in the mission for now. We'll wait on the inside for this guy. Let's do some wall lane. I don't think we can kill these guys without him, so we'll wait here. I should pick up the long-range teleporter at some point. I don't know how to get it, though. Alright. This is gonna be a hard group skill, but after that we should be good. Looks like it's two groups at once. Let's see if I can't aggro these guys. I do not have a taunt aura, like I said, so I can't really help with aggro management that much. Turn off that. I don't think we need crystal armor on right now. These guys don't do any energy damage that I know of. And while they may debuff my defense, I don't think it's gonna matter with our team composition. Heracles. I'm gonna guess. Oh, we'll go this way. Punch. Got those guys. They're all stunned. That's awesome. Remind me to make a dark control dominator at some point in time. I've never really leveled up a Dominator ever. Not even to level 20 or 30, so I don't know exactly what it's like to play. Especially a Permadom. I've never... That'd be fun to play at some point. Got a couple bosses here. Loaded up on green inspiration. Okay, I need to rest. Even without crystal armor, we lose our endurance still. Maybe we'll get another good recipe drop that we can sell, get a performance shifter at some point. But that's kind of what we're depending on, is getting good recipe drops for our money at this point. I don't think we've gotten... Yeah, we don't have any rare salvage yet. Sometimes you get them off DFBs for killing the last boss, the Hydra, but... did not get the lucky drop, so. Gather up this group. God, they're all slowed. Got a badge for honor. Except for killing warriors. A 100,000 points of damage. Cool. be cool to get 23 off this mission, because I'm gonna buy enhancements after this. That would be ideal. Dominator is absolutely carrying us through these. That and the trick arrow to something for sure. Those scrappers just kind of punch. And stalkers. We don't really do much in the way of debuffs. Touch of Death is good, but its radius isn't. And I don't get the whole group feared like he does, so. He's probably Permadom too, so. Definitely helps. Hey guys? Yeah, he's got that stun ability. What's that one called? Is it Heart of Darkness that stuns? I think it is. I think that's why Dark is so good as a... He's an elite boss. Yeah, we get this guy's power. That's a little effect I think we get as a temp power. Main reason I did this arc. You can use it in make or break moments. Yeah, 25 merits. Wow. That's gonna help. I didn't realize I got so many merits off doing that. Should have asked them if they have an Ouroboros portal. That's okay. Let's get our... Thank you, morning coffee. I'm so grateful. More of the ring than I told you. Yeah, there we go. 2-hour wedding band. She's a sorceress? Down here on Strigo, people tend to use the word rich. I never knew that. That's funny. Even as soon as we... Yeah. See, it's fun to read all the lore and stuff. She's got enhancements too. I probably won't buy any, but I just want to see what she sells. Oh. I guess none. Get rid of some of these greens. Buy some blue. Yellows. And a red. Okay. Let's go over our salvage situation. We have 37 out of 150, so I don't need to sell any of these. Don't need that. See if any of these sell for anything. I seriously doubt it. this is air burst. I don't imagine there's a large market for level 22 air bursts, and I'm on damage and recharge. Okay, well, I guess there is. What does this give you? Knockback? Health? Oh, it's got smashing lethal resistance. Okay. Let's put it on for 100,000 and see how much we get. I bet it'll sell pretty quickly. Maybe not. Oh, it's because we're the recipe. Ah, I see, that's why. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's more like it. We don't have a heads-up display. We'll keep that for now, because we have a large inventory space for them. Okay, so we get a heads-up display. By luck. Volume of the obsidian. Okay. So this is level 22. Yeah, so we can actually sell this if we craft it. So let's do that. I can't see how much this costs. Okay, we've got enough for that. Damage, level 21. Dude, this is selling for at least 1,000,000. What about the recipe? Nothing. Okay, yeah, it's another rare salvage, so we'll keep that one. Hibernation, I don't think this will go for anything. Sleep and range. Hey, 300,000. So interesting. Okay. So we can sell that for some cash. I'm not going to do this with every recipe I get, but just because I feel like I'm close to being able to get a performance shifter, I'm going to do this. And this is worth 2 million. Wow. Okay. Probably have to rebuy some of this salvage when I go to craft these, but that's okay. This is endurance and stun. Man, these are going for a lot. I wonder why that is. Is it because of, like, enhancement converters? People convert those to stuff that costs more? I don't know. But we gotta get out of here. Let's go to our base portal. So I'm gonna slot my enhancements and then probably end the stream after that because I'm gonna do some other stuff later. How much are performance shifters? I want the one that, yeah, transfer endurance. 3 million. And I have 4 mil. There we go.
I have...
Oops. $4.2 million. The Naughty. Don't need to kill these anymore. Okay, let's put this in here. Actually let's make another one. That is oops. We'll have this one be like actually like combat temporary powers, and this is just more just whatever. I'll probably have another one for travel at some point, but I only have 2 travel powers, so hey, it's an Ouroboros portal. Should we click it? I am right here. Let's stay here. Maybe if we do it quick enough, it'll still be up. I think it lasts like 5 minutes, so... We're on the clock. Alright, which ones was I selling again? Shoot. I guess it would be this 3 since I have all the stuff. See how much other defense buff. 16. Actually, this is better. I might just equip this. May increase accuracy by 3%. Could be useful. How much is the rest of the set? I have the defense and, or no, just normal defense. Oh, there's only 2 for sale. Yeah, I'm not gonna afford those. $1 million? No. Okay. That, like, 1% difference isn't gonna matter, so I'll sell this. We're going for $2 million, I think it's all. Things don't like to show up on time, so we'll put it for $1 million. So we'll put it for, how much is the fee? Okay. Put it for $2 million, and it sold instantly. Okay. Awesome. And hibernation, was that the other one? I don't remember. At all. Okay, yep. Put this on for 300,000, and then befuddling aura, befuddling, endurance, confuse, put this on for 150. Lowball it a little bit. Okay. Yeah, like I said, I'm not going to do this with everything. I just... had the opportunity, so I did it. It looks like we can actually just craft some damage. So I'm gonna need more slots apparently. We'll do 1 damage, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Buy one brass. Apparently these are 1500. And then create this. And then I need 3 more. Let's go to level 25. Yeah, 25 is the level that I start to get better. Like the increase, 32%. I could see the item history. Okay, well, we'll just do this. Okay. Looks like I would have saved money just buying them all here, but that's okay. Never been particularly savvy with the market. I know some people can make billions off it, but that is not me by any means. I'm sure I could learn if I wanted, but here we go. Alright, so accuracy, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. Okay. I'll end up putting 2 accuracy in all of my powers, but for right now, I'm doing that. I'm going to do a heal, endurance reduction, and recharge. So, let's do 2, 3 heals. And bye. 3. It's a pretty decent heal at this point. Healing. Okay, 3 heals. And for endurance reductions, we're gonna put 1 in Shadow Maul. I usually slot 2 in my defensive toggles first. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll do 1, 6. And then for defense, we need 1, 2. Really? That's it? Okay. 1, 2. Actually, I need 1 more heal as well. Not where I want it. So maybe. No way, this one's the one that costs half of endurance. I don't need it, I think. If I had to guess. There we go. It's gone down to 0.13 instead of 0.21. and our defense gone to 14.3 in energy and 14.3 in smashing lethal. The heal there made 2 recharges. And I'll do one of each in this resist and defense. Why not? These are significantly more expensive, so. Well, let's try. Okay, never mind. Alright, we're up to 9%. Resistance, alright. Actually, this 4.5 is not bad. To everything, that's pretty good, actually. I forgot that I had Stone Skin as a power. Okay, I'm at 4.5 million influence. So if we could get one of these, that would be awesome. You know, we might be able to. Let's see if we can get one for 3 million. Okay, so it doesn't automatically buy it. We can leave it in there for now. I could always just buy it for 4 million now. But we'd lose. And so I'm gonna take a break here in a second. I'll just leave this on the burner. The thing I also like to do when I buy all my IOs is upgrade my inherent abilities. I'll put performance shift in that, so I could use like the run jump and everything else. But hunting those at level 25 is a little hard. See, there's 0 for sale. But they're not very expensive. And I like jumping fast. So that's what we're gonna do. That in hurdle, super jump, lift. Guess I could use another jump, huh? Okay. And then for sprint, I'm actually going to leave. Obviously stamina empty for performance shifter, and then a health. Like if we go, what is it called? Numina? If we end up getting that much more money, we can stick that in health. We can always do regenerative tissue, I think is what it's called. Tissue. Yeah, we can do this one too. Or some generation. No history available. Okay. What did we need? Sprint. We'll buy endurance reduction for sprint. I like to have sprint on, so I'm not a slowpoke. Okay. That looks good to me. I doubt the Ouroboros portal is still there. I think we took longer than 5 minutes. Assuming that they just plopped it down right before I got there. Alright, well, I'm going to... Let's see, is it... Yeah, call it quits here. And, well, thank you for watching. We accomplished a lot. We got to level 23. We forgot to level up. But we'll do that next time. We got our wedding band, which I didn't talk about, but gives you 30% resistance, which is pretty good. It's really good. And it looks cool. And then if you want to get it again, you can just redo the arc, but I'm not going to do that because that took a long time. Okay, let's turn it off so we don't use it. Alright, thanks again for watching. See you guys later.